Hi, this is Michael, and this is my review of the Bissell SpotClean Pro. In the box, you will get the user guide, and all the instructions you need will be in there. You also get a small bottle of deep cleaning solution. This is mixed with hot tap water. The unit itself does not generate heat or steam of any sort. So you do use the cleaning solution with hot tap water, and then you put that into the what they call the clean water tank. You also get two attachments. The larger brush is what they call the stair cleaning brush, and then there is a smaller deep cleaning tool, and that's what you're probably going to use most of the time for small spots and stains on your carpet or upholstery. There is a bristle brush there which you use, and then the end, the full width there is the suctioning end, which will suck the solution and hopefully the dirt and stain out of your carpet. There is a cord wrap on the one side. It's about the size of a basketball. It's fairly light. It's not too heavy. On the other side, there is the hose wrap. And also there is an area there where you can clip the hose into, particularly when you've got an attachment hooked on, and that keeps it sort of out of the way when you're carrying this around. The clean water tank, actually, the first one was cracked and I had to have it replaced by Bissell, but you unscrew the stopper there and insert your fluid into the clean water tank. This is the dirty water collection tank, and you just flip the handle up to pick it out of the machine, and then you continue flipping the handle over to the other side to remove the lid so that you can then empty the dirty water into the sink. And you will be amazed at how dirty the water gets. You think your carpet is fairly clean, but once you start using this little thing, it sucks all sorts of dirt out of there. However, how does it work on spots? Well, that's what we're going to try to find out today. So it does have a convenient handle. It is easy to move around. Like I did say, my first tank, clean water tank, did have a crack in the side, right on the seam there, and it did have to be replaced. Also, I did notice when I filled it, I was getting some water dripping out from around the cap. Even though there is a little gasket in the reservoir end there, I did find a small puddle of water underneath the machine when I used it the very first time. Might have been user error. It's possible that I didn't have the cap on quite tight enough, but you don't want to over tighten it either, because it is just very soft plastic, so it's kind of an unknown there. In any case, I am going to demonstrate how this works on a small stain that I have on my carpet, and we will see what kind of job this does. I will tell you, I have used it several times, and the way it works is the soapy solution is use the trigger here on the handle, and it actually gets squirted out of that small nozzle underneath the brush. So you basically just squirt a small amount of solution onto the dirty area, and then using the brush, you just gently brush the area, and then you start to slowly move the head over the area to suck the dirty spot out. All right, I vacuumed the rug first, and there is a small spot here. I don't really know what it is, but I'm going to turn the unit on. The on-off button is right on the side of the unit here, right here. Just going to turn this on. Now I'm going to press the button to squirt the solution on the stain. And then I just suck it out. That's how it works.